This Hammerkop really seems to have lost it today. I'm sure he's suffering from dementia. This is the respected way that most hammerkops hunt. So what's got into this guy today, I don't know. And again, the traditional way seems more successful. But it didn't take long and dementia had set in again.